Okay, this is an iconic round from a three-time world champion. At the end of this round, he pulls out this signature move that no one ever thought was possible. And he's just been workshopping it for like that entire year and kept it secret for this moment.
Oh! Oh my God!
My guy was on two fingers. Oh my God.
Oh my God. Sorry.